But if your bosses don't believe in collaboration at this point, then that's a problem. And you know that if you're sitting in one of those newsrooms. It's hard to really move forward if this person on the other side of the newsroom doesn't truly believe in collaboration. Winning, like the idea of what does winning mean and showing success, everybody in the newsrooms has a different sense of what winning means. And I think it's really interesting, it's really important to define what we mean by winning. The television side for us at CNN, obviously for a long time, felt winning was TV ratings. And obviously it is a big deal for us. As the web started to sort of evolve, they started to see that web traffic was very important. So in a sense, page views became important, right? And what we realized was it was screwing with their head a little bit. Like, so every day they would call us and they would say, how did my story do? How many page views did I get? And it's like, oh, today you got like 900,000 page views. And they're like, awesome. And then like 2 days later, what did I get? And you're like, oh, you got like 60,000 page views. And like somehow they felt they were a failure at that point. So we realized we had to start defining what winning meant. And winning didn't necessarily mean ratings. Page views, it could mean video views, I mean it could be a lot of things. So what we're trying to do now is give, through data that we have, a fuller picture of what winning could mean. It could be a lot of things. But that's really important because we all sort of take away pride in what we do based on how we succeed.